Hello, welcome back to another Kyle Postalero video. Today, we are going to be doing a day in the life video as a Virginia Tech college student. I'm currently a freshman studying computer science. I'm going to show you what a typical day is like for me. I'll see you guys in the video. All right, so my day normally starts off with me trying to convince Paulo to wake up.
Say hello.
Fuck you.
I feel like the last day in the life video I did, it's so different from how I record it now. If you don't already know, this is Balo. This is my cameraman. You want to go get lunch? Or do you want to say something to the camera?
Pay me.
This is the fit. This is from Zara Champion, and I'm just wearing Nike shoes. While I wait for Balo to get ready, I'm going to do some work. Okay, we're finally getting food. I finished my chem lab. Now let's go. Currently at West End getting food. Show your food.
I got chicken.
Bro, that's the smallest chicken I've ever seen in my life. I'm waiting for my food. I got double chicken because I'm fat. We just finished our food. What did you think of it? I know you're gonna do that. I just had a feeling. All right, now we're gonna go to the coffee place to study. Are you ready to go? Look at the bouncy house.
Can we jump inside?
I don't know.
Five, six, seven, eight.
We're going on a picnic out with our friends. So this is a typical day at Virginia Tech, you know what I'm saying? So we're in a new location. Yeah. This is the best location,
the best picnic spot apparently. Yeah. I know she know that I know she got a boyfriend. She always hitting my phone, but what's the reason? Make time for me, only see me on the weekend. Girl, you say you love me, then why don't you just leave him? She got me stressed, this shit got me pressed. Other side of the window. Wish that I knew better, wish that we could keep it simple. We'd stay up all night and then we go and hit the shore. Riding down on Mission Beach, cruising on my penny board. Pull a couple J's to blow, we getting faded for it. I got plenty more. Hey, I know she know that I know she got a boyfriend. She always hitting my phone, but what's the reason? Guys, I just took a nap. We're gonna go to the gym now. So I lied. We're not actually going to the gym yet. Paulo is asleep. Eric's on his bed. This is Paulo. This is Barrick.
As you can see, if you look back at Paulo, he's doing the most optimal and efficient way to sleep. He has his arms up, covering his forehead, preventing it to be pulsating. His legs placed at a 180 degree angle, causing it to not cramp overnight. His mouth always open to help breathe at all times.
We're currently waiting for Balo to wake up. He woke up for a second, but went back to sleep. All right, we're done with gym. Now we're gonna go get food. It's 10.
Bro, I can't even see myself.
It's 10:13. Yeah, we're gonna go get food. And then study. And then sleep at Paulo's. Hey guys, we're in a new setting. I'm here with the Katarina Waters and the Daddy Lou. You want to say hi?
Hi, vlog.
We're going to eat food because we just came back from the gym and I'm so hungry. We're going to do some studying. Oh, I'll show you guys the food because it's actually gas. A transition? Okay. All right, I'm back. This is the food I got. It's like this chicken panini thing. Look at the PDA, guys. This is what I have to deal with on a daily basis. Yeah, so I'm gonna go eat this, enjoy it, and I finished eating my food. Now I'm gonna do some work. Yeah, I have some calc homework to do, and I'll be done for the. But I... So it was a pretty productive day, if I'm being honest with you. I took a nap. I went to the gym, got a good workout. I ate good food, hung out with Soul Sisters. So for all the kids who are watching this that like high school or in high school and wondering what college is like, today was a good representation of what my college day is like. But overall, this is what a typical college day looks like. Would you say so? Wait, what are you working on?
My cover letter and portfolio.
What's Denny working on?
Applying for jobs, bro. If someone's watching this, please hire me. Like, please. Bro, marketing, IT, cybersecurity, risk management, analytics, anything.
Oh, hi. I forgot to record last night, but we fell asleep in Celine's dorm. I'll see you guys later. Like and subscribe.